Hey, what's up guys, welcome to the channel and this week's episode of Vendor Reset. Today is Chinese New Year, so I wish you all good health, good wealth and happiness throughout the year. So now without any further ado, let's go.
I hear they're still cleaning up the Riker's place on Lexington. Look it over.
At the Dark Zone Gear Vendors, MK46 with meticulous, competent and adept. Nothing much to see here. Steadfast with holster with steadfast. No. Smart cover damage if you're using smart cover. Optimum range, crit hit damage and accuracy. Nah, I won't pick that up.
It's cool. Keep your head in the game.
Weapons vendor. M870 with predatory, competent and fierce. No, I'll skip that as well. Laser, accuracy, crit damage and stability. I think this is good for AR.
Just window shopping, huh?
I've got the best selection in New York.
Spec ops pack. Inventive with firearms. While in full health, yeah. If you can keep up your health, then this is good, but no. Most of the time, no. Performance mod, mobile cover health, if you need that.
No problem. I'll see you later.
Best of luck out there.
Advanced weaponry. The top few I'll skip. I think it's all every week will be the same. Super 90, meticulous, accurate and responsive. Roll off meticulous, accuracy is good. Keep the spread close. SVD, prepared, determined, discipline. No, to go for that. MG5, commanding, capable, competent, skip. Magazine, crit chance, max size, reload. Max size is just 11%, so no, don't get that. Suppressor, crit damage, crit chance, optimum range. This is good for shotgun. Reload, optimum range, and crit damage. Not very useful. Accuracy, crit chance, optimum range. Let's go to the underground.
Hey, anything you're looking for? You're gonna like what you see.
Liberator, competent, dominant, talented. Skip this. Historian. I think Historian is gonna get a buff in 1.6. So for right now, just, you know, forget about it. Valkyrie, determined, competent and responsive. Same goes for Valkyrie. I think there's gonna be a buff or a set weapon in 1.6. X45, expert with determined, skip. Vector 45, determined with sustained vicious. Not some good talents. LVOA-C, adept vicious, deadly. Oh, this is nice. LVOA-C, roll off adept. That's something. Maybe brutal. But AI is quite difficult to handle, so. Landing a headshot is not easy. Yeah, roll off a dead. M870, unforgiving, sustain, vicious. Roll off, sustain, and try to keep alive so that you can keep yourself alive so that you can make use of unforgiving. This is a shotgun build, might be helpful in some ways. SRS-A1 balance, skilled and capable. No, I'll skip that. Military M60, self-preserved, commanding, unforgiving. I'll skip this as well. Firearms will be rehabilitated. No. Benches. Electronics, I'll skip that. Vigorous with health, not that good. Health with exotic damage and damage to elites. It's not a very good role, so I'll skip that. Predator. Health, oh, same, I'll skip that as well. Dead Eye, health with armor and health on kill. Roll off health on kill to health. D3, armor and health on kill with health as one main attributes. Roll off health on kill. Operator pack, health with resourceful. Don't get that. Lone Star backpack, electronic skip. Reclaimer with electronics, not so good. Electronics with accomplish. It's a lot of useless items here in base of operation and on the ground. Tacticians, electronics, wow, so many electronics. Firearms with damage to elites, you can get that if you want. Hunter's Faith, health with exotic damage resilient. Roll off exotic damage resilient. Alpha Bridge with health and health. It's not bad. Health is 30. No, I won't get that. Health with cunning. Skip this. Firearms. Nomad. Firearms with damage to elites, LMG damage, and critical hit damage. If you're on LMG build like me, just roll off damage to elites to crit chance. Or you can stick to damage to elites. Final measures. Firearms with assault rifle damage, crit chance, and pistol damage. If you're on AR, then you can roll off pistol damage. Firecrest, firearms, LMG damage, damage to elites, crit chance. Same thing, damage to elites, you can roll off and get crit damage. This might be a viable build for Firecrest users if you're using LMG. Yeah. Stamina mod, health on health, that's good. Turret health if you need. Magazine, reload, crit damage, max size. Max size is 9.5. Don't forget about this. Crit chance, crit damage, and optimum range, good for shotgun, yep, sorry. Vertical grip, op range, crit damage, reload speed, nah, skip. Crit chance, crit damage, headshot damage, this is good. Let's go to Cam Hudson. So we have one LVOA-C in the advanced weapon, right? Yeah. I also managed to pick up a very good LVOAC, but I find that AR is very difficult to handle.
You can't buy from over there.
You need to stack a lot of stability. PX4 expert with fierce. Yeah. Crit chance, accuracy, optimum range. No, this is not a good scope.
Look what I got here.
Masks. Firearms will be rejuvenated, I'll skip that. Electronics mod, no. Nothing good here, then skip the HUD. So you need to stack, as I'm saying, you need to stack a lot of stability on AR. Other than that, LVOAC is really a good weapon, high fire rate and quite painful.
Now entering a safe area.
Hostel. Nimble, skip that. Blaster shield if you need. I also picked up a very good M60. I'm actually using it right now, testing it out. I just got it yesterday in underground. So yeah. LVOA-C, unforgiving, brutal, and talented. You can roll off talented, get vicious or any other skills. As I say, unforgiving is a very good skill, but you need to at least get one of your health down, and you need to keep it that way or go into the last health segment to take advantage of the 25% damage increase. But you are at a very high risk if you are playing challenging mode of dying. Yeah, that's good. Just two LVOAC to this week. Magazine reload crit chance rate of 5. Yeah, rate of 5. Sorry. I won't get that.
No. I'm sorry you didn't.
I have a slight. I did a slight change in my build. I'm still running on Lone Star, but now I'm on Sentry. Yeah, making full use of the two set bonus, the 20% stability increase, because I was using the LVOAC when I picked it up.
Hey, I got it. Hey, check it out. Check it out.
Pets with electronics and accomplish. I'll skip that. Smart cover damage, if you are using smart cover as one of the skills. And yeah, I stacked up quite a lot of stability on my LVOAC, but the purpose of me going into AR and LMG is AR to use it as the strat of the armor, but to shred off the armor of NPCs in challenge mode is also not. It's using LVOAC is quite difficult as well. So classic fail, capable, prepared, and focus. Nah, I won't go for that. Max size, reload crit damage rate of fire. Yeah, I won't go for that as well.
See you around.
So when I was using LVOAC, I find that it's not that fast to shred off armor. It's faster than LMG, that's very obvious, but I don't see a very significant increase. That's why after I picked up M60, I shifted back to double LMG. Now I'm trying M60 as its burst damage is high.
Best gear for the street, best deals in the city.
Gloves, Savage Glove, yeah, that's good. Health with Savage Glove. AR, if you are using AR, this is good glove for you. Stamina mod, skill haste, I won't get that. As usual, I'll upload the long version and the short version to follow through, maybe end of today or early tomorrow.
Stuff in the city,
you won't find better anywhere.
M44, sustain, adapt, meticulous. Wow, nothing useful. Max size, crit chance, crit damage. This is good. This is a good magazine. Yeah, 103 max size increase. This is good.
I understand. Times are tough. I'll see you around.
Let's go.
now is my new favorite customer.
Backpack. Firearms who specializes is a good one. Specialized is a good talent. Performance mod, mobile cover, damage resilient if you need that.
I'll be here.
So we have two LVOA-C and two magazine that's good for some builds.
Hey, gotta see it to believe. So, what looks good to you?
SA58, fierce, brutal, capable. This is good. Roll off capable. You have a good AR. Accuracy is high, the stability is slightly lower, but yeah, this is a good weapon. Magazine, crit chance, max size, rate of fire. Skip that.
No worries. Come.
Masks, firearm rejuvenated. Skip. Performance mod, support station if you need. Backpack, relentless with electronics, skip that. Electronics mod, I don't always advise people to get electronics mod. But if you need, yeah. SRS-A1 Intense Swift Fierce. You may want to keep either Intense or Swift. if you're on Firecrest build, I guess. Fire status effect on target will be advantageous to you. I'm not a marksman rifle user, so yeah. Crit chance, crit damage, hit shot damage. Wow, this is good. Suppressor. This is a good suppressor.
Maybe next time.
Okay, second last to the dark zone. Vests, vigorous with electronics, I'll skip that. Performance mod, support station if you need it. Last safe house before we head into the dark zone. Now in 1.6 there's gonna be another 3 dark zone. Area open, I think it's DZ7 to DZ9. I haven't been playing that one for very long now. Get a load of this. Para, accurate, fierce, unforgiving. Wow, this is good. Roll off accurate. Just submachine guns are pretty accurate now. So roll off accurate. Stick with fierce and unforgiving. So we have AR, we have submachine guns. Wow, this week is good. Scope, headshot, crit chance, crit damage. This is good scope for rifle user. Wow. Dizzy, let's go.
Warning, we're exiting the safe area.
What are you waiting for? Don't ask me where I got
GP 19,
it.
Deadly, responsive, hurried. Wow, this is good. I would definitely roll off her it. But that's for me. I believe the reload speed for PP19 is quite fast. This is a good weapon. Pets, prosperous with electronic skip. Stamina mod, scale power, skip that. Scope, crit damage, headshot damage, optimum range. Will be good for shotgun, but I wouldn't get that for any other weapons.
Stop wasting my time.
I think PP19 doesn't have a very fast RPM, but it's quite painful. So we have 3 AR and 2 submachine guns that's viable for your build.
Hey,
this week.
You know you need this.
It's Chinese New Year. Shotgun, double barrel, accurate, sustain, brutal. Not bad. Roll off, sustain, get something else. Yeah, but I won't get that. Firearms, forceful, not skip. Firearms with exotic damage, skip. Regular grip, optimal range, stability, reload. Oh, skip
that.
Thanks
for nothing, asshole.
I think you can skip this area. This checkpoint, I mean. Double barrel shotgun just reloads too much, I think. You know? One shot, reload. One shot, reload. But it's pretty painful for close range. And that's about it.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing. But they're arriving.
M45 A1, expert and
something
fierce.
On,
not bad.
But I'm not quite sure
pets,
what.
Electronic skip,
sure.
First aid skip.
Scope,
stability, accuracy,
like
optimum range. I won't
like
get
it.
That.
Sure get on it, Agent.
Hey, you wanna see this stuff?
I'm your one-stop shop.
Fell, intense, fierce, swift. About the same as the previous. Oh, this is assault rifle. The one we talked about is sniper rifle, yeah. You can roll off intense. Or if you're on firecrest build, you can keep intense, roll off swift. Study, I would skip that. Firearm mods, signature ability, not very useful. Reload speed, crit damage, crit chance, I won't get that.
Don't make a habit of not buying.
Officials. Turn around now. found out a bit more about those supply drops. It's division gear.
As we detrain, we should discipline. I'll skip that. Pets. Firearms with Prosperous. Skip. Firearm skill power. Skip. Max size. Reload speed. Fire rate. Rate of fire. Sorry. No, I won't come here without you. Last checkpoint on the west side.
What are you waiting? Don't ask where this came from.
SRS A1 marksman rifle, toxic, capable. Brutal. Giving off blind status. Yeah. I will skip that. Pets. Health if accomplished. If you are leveling up your character. Performance mod, spot station if you need it. Compensator, stability, crit chance, accurate. Good for AR, but I won't get.
You might regret not buying from me.
I won't buy. Fifth Avenue.
Drops are happening because they expect keener and his friends to be a threat.
Deadly, vicious, ferocious. Wow,
if I know
this is
more
good.
Than they're telling us at this point.
If you
just keep focusing on getting there before anyone else does.
A shotgun, this is good. Don't even you might want to roll off ferocious for something else. Yeah. Masks electronic with refresh, I won't get that. Electronics and armor, that's a waste. I won't buy it. High velocity, crit chance, crit damage, rate of fire. This is not bad.
Thanks for nothing, asshole.
Let's go to the east side.
This is the shit. This stuff
ain't street. LVOA-C, adapt deadly swift. Oh, it's not that, not as good as the previous two, but you can keep swift and change adapt. Yeah. Electronics again, I will skip that. Pulse duration, it's good if you're running pulse. Flash hider, accuracy, crit damage, optimum range, I'll not buy that. I need to get out, sorry. East 34th. SAS G12, accurate, commanding, determined, skip. Electronics again, skip, performance mod, pulse, crit chance, if you're running pulse like me. Suppressor, accurate, stability, optimum range. Wow, this is useless.
Next time, I'm ready to buy.
What are you waiting? Don't ask me where I got
MG5, ferocious, brutal, one more? Determine. Okay, you can keep ferocious, but you need to pump up your electronics to 3800. I don't think I won't do that if I were you to roll up your electronics. Sacrificing your toughness and DPS. Yeah. Killing a target reduces skill cooldown. Okay, I think you can keep determined. You know? Yeah. Roll off ferocious if you want to go for MG5 with high rate of fire. 800 RPM. Yep. Postal. With study. I'll skip that. Performance mod, mobile cover if you need. Reflex sight, crit chance, headshot damage, and accuracy. Yeah, not that good.
I'll be waiting when you're ready to deal.
Three more to go. So we have AR and subs. Most.
These dark zone drops could really help us out.
M870,
like
talented, responsive, vicious.
Like
roll off, talented.
Meanwhile, keep your focus.
Roll off, talented, yeah. It's not a bad weapon. Electronic specialized, I'll skip that. Electronic crit chance, I'll skip that as well. Scope, oh, this is a good scope. Or sniper rifle.
You're not gonna find a lot of other options for this stuff.
Take a look at your future
M1A proficient, adapt daily. No, this is not a good weapon. Don't get that. Holster will recover. Skip. Support station if you need. Magazine. Crit chance, crit damage, reload speed. You will need the reload speed, but I won't get that if I were you.
You think you don't need this?
Nope. Last stop before we head into the DZ. I think the DZ7 to DZ9 there will be another two safe house, so I think vendor reset will have two more stops to go. It's up there, so I might need to rethink how I want to run the vendor resets when the time comes.
I got stuff that don't ask where this came from.
SRS A1, prepared, vicious, dominant, I'll skip that. Spec op masks, electronics with enduring, I'll skip that as well. Electronics with signature ability, I'll skip that definitely. Reload max size, rate of fire, no, it's not good. Where am I now? Yeah, it's time to go into the DZ, fully stocked. I need to change my tier so that one dies so quickly. Okay, let's go.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning, now entering dark zone.
Or maybe I should just stick to tier 5, run near safe house and get myself killed. But what if I'm being killed further away from the safe house? Yeah, I'll stick to tier 1. It's pretty quiet today. the Z6. See what we got.
Take a look.
Predators mark. Firearms of help on kill. Roll off help on kill. V3 health. Nah, I'll skip that. Damage to elites and protection from elites. Fire crest. Skill haste. Roll off skill haste. The eye with armor and health. That's good. Lone Star holster. Skill haste. Nah, the stats can be better, but yeah, that's not bad. Fire crest. Marksman rifle. Wow. This can be used for any gun. You can just roll off marksman rifle if you don't need marksman rifle. Firecrest. I think more people are using firecrest. Using AR on firecrest. Maybe I can make a firecrest build for LMG.
Stop wasting my.
What's next? This is where all the actions is. There they are. I don't have the keys. Let me get closer to the safe house. I think I'm close enough. DZ5, here I come.
Hey, you wanna see this stuff or not?
Yeah.
You won't find this shit anywhere
extended
else.
Extended mag. Good chance. Ooh, this is good. This is good. Max size, crit chance, rate of fire. Suppressor accurate, headshot damage, and stability. I won't get that. And stop. Reload speed, accuracy, stability. Skip that. Crit chance, optimum range, accuracy. Wow, this sucks.
You're gonna regret this.
Where am I going next? DZ4. Let's go. I think I'll start hunting for Hungry Hawk if M60 is really that good. Now I'm playing Splinter Cell. Z4. They run now. Check. Ah, shit. Bitch. Ah, okay. It sucked. And I have 50% damage mitigation. Ah. Electronics mod, wow. Performance mod, first aid, wow. Waste of time here.
I'm sure you'll.
6543. Let's go. Tree.
You with a death wish.
Yes. I3R expert with skill. SMG9 swift, brutal, capable, roll off capable. It's not a bad gun. But I wouldn't keep swift as well. P416 swift, capable, prepared. It's more than 30 meters, keep that. M870 sustain, unforgiving, talented. Wow, that's not a good weapon. Marksman rifle, skilled, deadly, commanding. I won't get that. MG5 swift, destructive, accurate. If you're not a Lone Star, maybe you can keep swift, roll off accurate. Yeah, but this weapon is not for me.
Next time, bye.
Last stop. Let's go here.
Warning. Mags indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
I'll go by these back, sorry. Yeah. And I don't have the key. What? Wow. This is the last stop for me. And I'm going out for visiting.
Hey, stupid! Over here! Take a look.
Spec op masks, firearms with rehabilitated. Skip that. Spec ops armor, vigorous. Nah. Operate. Nah. Inventive. No. Prosperous. No. Steadfast. No. Cunning. Skip. So there's nothing much in the DZ. Most of the good weapons are outside in the open world. I wish you a happy Chinese New Year. Get lots of ang pao and have a good long weekend. Bye.